Guys, this is a video on medium theory. Now, there are two key philosophers in conjunction with medium theory. Marshall McLuhan, who believes that medium is the message, and there's Harold Innes, who believes that media influences society. They also believe that media modifies or disrupts the message. Now, there are three key mediums: audio, print, and video. Depending on which medium you choose, you're going to understand the same message differently. For instance, Pride and Prejudice. You listen to it in your car on the way to work in an audiobook, and you're going to understand it radically different from someone who read it, because you can't take the time to process information when you're listening to it. But you can reread paragraphs. However, it's cost prohibitive to read something because each person needs to get their own book, or you share it, which is time prohibitive. Video, however, one video playing at the same time can reach a lot of people, and they're each going to interpret it differently instead of having to rely on one person speaking about something and a whole bunch of people listening, or one person reading something and a whole bunch of people having to listen and gather some information or having to read it themselves. And sometimes print, it's difficult to read, because the level may not be at your literacy level. But video, most people can understand a video unless it's something crazy, art, French art, new wave kind of thing. But that's not information. So, a bunch of people, you're going to get different messages depending on your medium. And that's pretty much the core of medium theory. That depending on how you receive something is going to differ on how you view it. So, that's medium theory, guys. Thanks for watching.